Hi everyone,
welcome back to my channel. Today we're looking at this U-Boat Commander from DID, Palm Heroes. So I'll get all the plastic off and we'll have a proper look. Okay, so on the front it's got one, don't know what that says there, I think that might be his name. Anyway, 112th Palm Hero Series, World War II, German U-Boat Commander. On the front, on the side is just a picture in there. On the back is all his equipment and stuff, his gear, what comes with him, he comes with. And another picture in there. On the top it's like that. Pretty much all the same, isn't it? So I'm going to get them open. So this is just new out, fairly new, about in the last 2 weeks I think it's been released, 2 or 3 weeks or something like that. Alright, let's see what's on the... Let's see what we've got this time. Oh, inside of a U-boat. Very nice. That's good. And then there's a picture of him there again. Again, U-Boat Commander. I can't make out what that says. I'm going to have to get my glasses, one sec. I think it says Lehmann. Lehmann. L-E-H-M-A-N-N. Lehmann. Okay, it comes in two pieces. This is nice. Let's take a look at the figure first. So really nicely done as usual. There's his face. Very nice. His jacket's really nicely done. It's on poppers, two poppers there. I don't know about his shirt, should we have a look at his shirt as well? His shirt looks like it's stitched or something. Can't really tell about his shirt, I'm not going to play with that too much. It looks like it's stitched in, his shirt. I might be wrong. So that's his the back of him. The clothes are always nicely done by DID anyway, so. There's his boots, well, shoes, I think. Well, they're shoes, aren't they, so. Let's go with his articulation. His head goes forward that much. Looks up quite a lot as well, which is good. Got side to side. And all the way around like that. His arm, it feels like there's butterflies in there. Can touch his own face and stuff. It's all the articulation you want there. The only thing hindering his clothes. You can sit right up like that. He's got a bit of turn, but like I say, his clothes hinder it a bit. But like I say, you don't really need that much turn anyway. And his leg goes up that much. And back that much. He can kick his own ass. He hasn't got much boot rocker. Or was there something in there? I don't know. No, no, it does. It does root. Not too much, but a bit anyway. So he goes down like that and up like that. So it's not that much really, is there? Anyway, let's move on. So in his first box he comes with his hat, his like captain hat or whatever it is. I guess he's a captain, isn't it? Captain of the ship, isn't it? It's nicely done. Comes with a pair of binoculars. Seen them before, pretty much. They've got glass on the one side. glass on both sides, I think. Can't really see, really. It looks like it's got glass in it. Anyway, that's good. So it comes with like goggles, sort of like welding goggles, I guess, or something like that, to protect the eyes. I don't know exactly what they'd be for, but I'd have thought something like some kind of welding. And there's something there as well. Oh, he's got a pipe. Nice. Comes with a little pipe there. That's really nicely done, that, actually. And those things don't really matter, that's nothing. And he comes with a load of kind of medals and all sorts of stuff in there. Look, I'll go, what I'll do, I'll get him kitted up and you can see him on him. Nice. And then in the second box, it looks like it's just his hands and a scarf. So here's his scarf. Sort of like, almost like a Burberry scarf or something, isn't it? But not quite. Pretty straightforward scarf. And he comes with a pair of gloved hands. Get rid of those in a minute. A pair of holding hands, or gripping hands, or whatever you want to call them, like for holding whatever. And he's got a pointing finger. And then he's got another kind of holding hand with his thumb up. And what's he got on him? And the hand, and he's got open palm hands on him already. So that's everything he comes with anyway. You would think he'd come with some kind of pistol or something, but no, not this guy. I mean, on a U-boat, it's probably not a good idea to have guns that can go off, innit? Because it's one hole in the U-boat, and it's all over, innit? So that's probably why he hasn't got a pistol of any type. Anyway, I'm going to go away, get him set up, and I'll be back. Okay, here he is, with everything on him, sort of thing. So there's not much to it, really. Just three little medals you've got to put on him. And put his scarf on if you want, I guess. Which I've done. Obviously, I've put him with his pipe in his hand. Because he hasn't got any weapons or anything to hold. Because he's a U-boat commander. So, I don't, like I said, they probably don't have guns. In a U-boat, wouldn't be a good idea, really. So when it comes to his medals and stuff, he's got quite a lot of extras. So on his hat, because he's already got the stuff already on the hat when you get it. Actually, let's go through everything first. So you get a load of extra sticky, of these sticky bits for a start, and you get about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 6 extra buttons just in case you lose a button. Then you get this kind of neck ribbon, which I don't know why, because he doesn't seem to use it. He doesn't seem to have it like that, but I suppose you could put it on his shirt. I suppose if you took his scarf off, you could wrap it around his shirt, collar of his shirt, I suppose. Even comes with a little kind of iron cross there as well. If you can see that, I'm not too sure, but so that's an extra, which is quite good because I can use that for something else one day, probably. And he comes with extra pieces for his hat. Like I say, they're already on there when you get it, so you basically doubled up on everything there. I'm going to open this one actually, because there's quite a lot in there. So if you see these bits here, these three bits here are for his hat, which is, like I say, they're already on his hat, so you don't need them. So let me take these three bits away. And then you've got these bits what go on his shoulders, which is already on his shoulders as well, so they're extras, two of those, them there. And then you've got these three kind of patches, which I don't know what they're for, because it didn't seem to have them anywhere. So I'm not too sure what they're for. Anyway, that's what you get extra. And you also get these two bits. They're really small though. I'm not sure if you can see them or not. Oh, damn it, just dropped one. But you get them as well. Again, I'm not sure where they're supposed to go, because so what I've done, I went on Did's YouTube channel, and followed what they'd done. And basically, all they'd done was put the scarf on, really, and the badges were already on the, so you could follow, you could see they were on there, so you just put them on. So there's three badges you need to put on. Like I say, I'll point them out to you. Just, there's one, two on the left side and one on his right shoulder. And then these two bits on the shoulder are already on the clothes. And the hat stuff is already on as well. And they both come with extras, which I just showed you. A bit of a close up. Anyway, guys, that's it for this one. Laters.